everyone. I'm Ada. I'm a Chinese tutor and painter. I hope I can guide you learn Chinese and Chinese culture from Chinese painting. Today, let me create a peony painting. Peony is the national flower of China. It represents with wealth and honor. Peony, 牡丹. 牡丹. There's a saying in Chinese, 花开富贵. 花开富贵. It means when you see peony blossoms, you get rich and honor. Based on this good wish, peony is often shown on bedsheets, pillows, Chinese traditional clothes, and Chinese paintings, of course. Bedsheet, 床单, 床单. Pillow, 枕头, 枕头. It's a good gift for friends. When you give it to your friends, you can say, 花开富贵.